Who cares? Okay. I'm just saying they're producing shittier people nowadays because people look up to them. And these kids, I mean, they're just getting the worst example of, like, what a human being should be.
Yes, do not look at myself to be an example of a perfect human being.
No offense.
No offense
to the Kardashians.
No, love the Kardashians.
I'm just saying, the effect you have on kids is, like, horrendous.
Yes.
That's all I'll say.
You're sexualizing the children of this world.
Making whores.
You're turning our kids into whores.
Like, literally.
Literally sluts.
Fun for a minute until you want to settle.
These sluts suck dick for money on camera.
Okay, I have neighbors.
Sorry.
You're such a fucking hoe. I love it. You're such a fucking hoe. I love it. You're such a fucking hoe. I love it. Your boyfriend is a whore. Make love it. I just pulled up in the ghost. Fucked that bitch up out in London. Then I fucked up on her cousin. On her sister, I don't know nothing. You're such a fucking. You're such a fucking.
It's mandatory to get vaccinated. Fuck them. Fuck their freedom. I want my freedom to live.
That's tomorrow, and that is it for us today. Okay, I don't know. Whatever it is, it's not right on the teleprompter.
There it is. We are going to do Sting, yeah.
There's no words there. To play us out. What does that mean? To play us out? To end the show?
Yeah, yeah.
All right, go.
In 5, 4, 3.
That's tomorrow, and that is it for us today, and we'll leave you with a... I can't do it. We'll do it live! Fuck it! Do it live! I'll write it, and we'll do it live! Fucking thing sucks!
In 5, 4, 3...
That's tomorrow, and that is it for us today. I'm Stewie Griffin. Thanks for watching.